Why are we the ones? We see the sad solution. Know what must be done. I have no thought at all about my own reward. I really didn't come here of my own accord. Just don't say I'm damned for all time.
Bye. beg or steal or borrow, if I could hold you for 1 hour more.
1 hour more.
1 hour more.
1 hour.
1 hour. 1 hour more. What would I do if I had not seen you?
I worship you. I trade my life for yours. We'll make them disappear. We'll plant our garden here. Our love is God. Our love is God.
Smart, but he was rich. Marvin, which Marvin do you prefer? I lust for brains or money.
Brains, I'm not so
rich.
But hell, I'm smart.
Shut off his trap. I can't stand that sap. Look at him go.
That cheap little tramp.
On me.
With two
just
me, huh?
One more brain. What a half would he be?
Boy, I'm down at the garage working my butt off 14 hours a day, and she's up here munching on bonbons and tramping around like...
Dear Alexander, I am slow to anger, but I'm told a lie. times, I reckon with the effects of your life on mine. I look back on where I failed, and in every place I checked, the only common thread has been your disrespect. Now call me immoral, dangerous disgrace. If you've got something to say, name a time and place, face to face. I have the honor to be your obedient servant, A. Dot Bird.
Tomorrow's almost here, almost here, almost here. We only have tomorrow. So how find your grace to save ourselves tomorrow?
You are vain and your heart is, and yet I can feel in you a shade of sadness that's barely detectable. That I still want you at all, I may live to regret your deceitful, your delectable. You see the fate of a man who has had the misfortune to spend his life caught in your sway. I see Sibylla, my Sibylla, and I like her that way.
Don't we tell him that we don't have the answers, and that life can be grim, life's not all about him, and things rarely go according to plan. Tell him things happen for no damn good reason, and his lack of control kills what's best in his soul, and this is the start to his becoming a man.
Shameless good for nothing, you vile, shameless girl. In my house, a nice girl, very nice. You dirty, nasty wench of a thing, now don't you say one word. In my house, a horrid girl, a hussy. It's not the word in the escaped, but I'll find him. Now you listen to me when I speak to you. In my house, do you hear what I'm saying or not?
All right, then.
You heard your classmate. You have just been killed. She cut your throat, so grab your coat. Yes, you've got guts, but now they're spilled. Your blood's in the water. So would you please withdraw? And if you return, be ready to learn. Or is that unfair? Wait, I don't care, that's just how I rule. In life as in school, with fear and shock and awe, you're nothing until the thrill of the kill.
Yeah.